You're on the air.
R table track one.
You're on the air. Ha! Awesome sauce. Well, Adam, I'll be with you in a minute. You're on the Demon Seed Radio Network. Ha! That goes out to my homie, Alien Rob and Abduction Wine, the official wine of Awesome Sauce Radio. You are listening to Awesome Sauce Radio here on Demon Seed Radio Network, www.demonseedradio.com. I'm your mentally unadult party host, Blind Adam. I'm getting over a really, really cold, bad cold. Got pains in my chest. Not feeling 110. So this is going to be a little bit more subdued than normal. I have an amazing interview coming up later in the week with, someone I met at New York Comic Con. I won't announce it, but it's going to be an amazing interview. If you're a Spider-Man fan, you'll love it. Test it there. I'm going to give some shout-outs and thank some sponsors, and then we'll get into the heart of the matter. Just remember, you don't need sight to have a vision. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do about it. The streets are paved with motherfucking gold. This is America, son, the greatest country in the world. You can do anything, you can be anything. We have the technology, we got the wealth, we got the power, and that's all you need, is to ask, believe in the power higher than yourself. It could be the OG pimp, Jesus Christ, who died for our sins. It could be Superman. It could be the drug dealer and the hoe next door. It could be anyone. Recognize. Test and die. We all have the power to be the hero of our story. Recognize. Test and die. I love you all. I thank you all for being one of the greatest blessings in my life. I'd like to give a shout out to my homie, Captain Pete. Captain Peter, how you doing, man? Congratulations on that great news. I don't know if you want me to talk about it, but until I get the green light, I won't. But Peter got great news this week, and I'm proud of him. I love him. I thank him for being my best friends. I want to thank my accountant, Terry. I'm gonna send you this episode, and then we're going to make... Next week, we're going to try to get you on. We're going to talk accounting. Creative Accounting, The Joker, Sal's Pizza Corner. If anyone wants to go see the infamous, legendary Sal's Pizza Corner in Ramsey, New Jersey, so you have to go to 71 West Main Street, Ramsey, New Jersey, 07446. You can call in your orders at 201-327-8929, as he does deliver. His food is great. He's a huge... Tell them how much the Dallas Cowboys suck. I'm going to make an appearance there with something I haven't done in almost 3 years. Sometime in the next 2 weeks. Possibly pre-Exotica. Or post-Exotica. Even Exotica is hitting the New Jersey Convention Expo Center. October 25th, 26th, and 27th. And Blind Adam Wonders, the comic pimp, and the pimp of doom will be there. Covering the event, networking, making contacts, and maybe filming Cosplay of Fantasies, aka Pump and Dump number 4. Yeah, it's number 3, actually. Because number 2's in post, and that's getting ready to go on Pornhub now. But Exotica's coming up. I would like to thank Scott's Collectibles, www.scottscollectibles.com. They're Europe's leading online comic book retailer. Exclusive variants, convention variants. Representative of some of the hottest and most talented artists in the industry. Your Lucio Pruels, your Lee Mayos, your Joshua Middletons. You tried the rest, now try the best. www.scottscollectibles.com. I love those guys. I like working with them, and, I will be in touch, Daniel. I have a small request or a giveaway I want to do. So maybe we can help each other out again. I'd like to thank Keeper Games. You know what might help? Let me clear our airways a little bit. I can't find it. Laid gum. Laid gum has a powerful pepperminty smell. It's amazing. It's awesome. You know what? If you need the stamina to eat the pussy or lick the dick, your preference. You know, you can have rainbow dick suckers, cherry flavored pasties, different flavored pasties, those flowery wax things that melt in the bathtub. I forget what they're called. But the best of novelty toys, you know, if you want to get creative, www.khpergames.com. Tell mom that I sent you. You know, want to give a shout out to my homie Mark over at Calamity Collectibles. You go to Instagram, you can find him on, you know, Calamity_collectibles, spelt with an A. He's going through some stuff right now, so I wanted to let him know he's in my thoughts, he's in my prayers. I think we may have to take you out for some lap dances up or over at Hoops, or over at Scores, or... now, whatever I decide to make the official, the once and for all, at least for the next calendar year, no, after Exotica, what the official Gentleman's Club of the Awesome Sauce Radio program is going to be. A place I want to do a lot of business with. Just like I said, I got some stuff behind the scenes, and... you know, this was a weird week for me. You know, turned 26, my birthday was Wednesday. Had a beautiful chicken parm dinner with my family. You know, meeting the greatest cereal of all time, Count Chocula. You know, it's a delicious cereal. You know, frankenberry, blueberry. I want to know how to count chocolate, frankenberry, and blueberry. Who do you think gets the most pussy? No. That's what I want to know. I'm going to have a little handle to my YouTube audience. Count Chocula, yo. Right.
7 minutes, 52 seconds.
Count Chocula in the his house.
Portrait.
You know, one of the greatest heroes ever made is big pimping motherfuckers. I'm gonna get me a little handful like this, yo. Gonna pop it in my mouth. Now, to redo Count Chocula, one of the greatest cereals ever made, you know, it's got a great, strong, vibrant chocolatey flavor. Alright? You can put this on a girl's titty and lick it off her titty and go... yeah, we got the Count Chocula! I need to suck your titties! That would hurt. Chest colds really do suck. Amazon, how much time is left on the timer?
You have 50 minutes left on your 1 hour timer.
You know, the only thing I don't like about the cereal is its cereal bit to marshmallow ratio. It's like every 5 cereal bits to 1, maybe 2 marshmallow bits. And the marshmallow bits is where all the sweetness is. So if you're eating this cereal like me to get a sugar high, You know, because it's cheaper than real drugs at the moment. You know, and once you start getting in like your mid-40s, you know, your body doesn't handle real drugs the way that, wait, real drugs and alcohol the way it used to. So you start looking through, you know, like, Monster, Red Bull, Coca-Cola, Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, cookies, sugar highs. I'm a proud sugar addict. There is none higher. Our little bitches, they call me sire. To burn my kingdom, you must use dire, motherfuckers. Yeah. I need to be 100% by Tuesday. Hoping to make the Clifton Comic Con tomorrow. Clifton Comic Con, www.newjerseycomicbookshows.com. From 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the Clifton Rec Center. 1232 Main Avenue, Clifton, New Jersey, 07... whatever the fuck. You got Google. Just type in New Jersey Comic Book Shows, and it will give you the zip code for Clifton, New Jersey. Great dealers, great deals, comics, toys, blowjobs, handjobs, no minimum bid auction, which is insane in the membrane, from like 1 to 3. Some shit like that. Depending on how I'm feeling with the stuck and cold. I feel better than I did yesterday. I'll check that out. And then I got Jay and Silent Bob Reboot, the Thasm event, on Tuesday. And that's going to be over at the Ewok 25 AMC on 42nd and 8th. And I'm getting ready for Exotica. And I'm going to put together a 2020 Take No Prisoners tour. Big Pippin, get the cheese. Yeah, buddy. Recognize, test and die, touch the sky. Yeah. So what we're going to do is we're going to play a clip. Because there was a lot of great TV I watched in the last couple days. But what we're going to do is we're going to play a clip. We're going to have a moment of silence or thawing entertainer. And then we'll take it from there.
Internet Explorer, enter.
That's the awesome dog Explorer. Is passing out on the motherfucking bed again.
MSN vertical. Escape MSN vertical bar up. Escape virtual web search button. List of 5 items nesting. Control O. Open to www. Alt period. Double blank. www. Period. YOUTUBE. Period. COM. Enter. Edit unavailable. Type a text. List. YouTube. List. Escape. Virtual. Frame 2. A witch for a third roommate. Escape. YouTube.
That's not cool. You got a witch for a roommate, yeah?
Search and enter.
I wouldn't want that.
G-R-E-N. Space. J-E-L-L-Y. Enter. Escape. Virtual. Peep. Button green jelly dash 3 little pigs left green jelly dash silence of the sponge left green jello dash 333 green jelly heading level green jello dash bear song heading green jello dash serial killer heading level 3 enter green jelly.
This one goes out to all my homies.
Green jello dash.
This is the troops, your attention. This is Commander General Food speaking. It seems that the puffed wheat down at the Pentagon have let the secret surprise out of the box, so to speak, and we've misplaced a small, harmless, insignificant serial killer. Don't panic. Although Toucan Son of Sam is a crazed homicidal poultry, we are fortified with 8 essential vitamins and iron. Also, this has nothing to do with anything else but penis. Therefore, remain calm. God bless your natural bodily fluids, as you are.
Bye.
Tricks are for kids!
This ain't gonna be good.
Satisfied with the orange stars, no. Next thing you're gonna come running around looking for my yellow moons. But what really gets to me is when you come sneaking around looking after my blue diamonds. What about your pink hearts? Interesting way to go about this. Bear with me for a moment. Hold still, you little bastard. Snap! Crackle!
Batman 497 style, yo.
Thank you.
brunch or dinner. You can have your Count Chocula, your Sangerberry, your Blueberry, your Lucky Charms, your Rice Krispies, at any time of the day, because cereal is amazing. It's big pimping of foods. This is Awesome Sauce Radio. You're listening to us here on the Demon Seed Radio Network. www.demonseedradio.com. I'm your mentally undeveloped party host, the comic pimp Blind Adam Wonders. Amazon, how much time is left in our timer?
You have 38 minutes left on your 1 hour timer.
That was Green Jelly, or Green Jello at that point, before the lawsuit when they had to change her name from Jello to Jelly. With the title track as our opening song. Great song to get a lap dance and a blowjob to. When we do the event that I'm going to talk about, as soon as I get everything, all the I's dotted and T's crossed, when I'm feeling better and I get other shit out of my life, then I'm doing some mental decluttering. Before we get to what's going on with Awesome Sauce Radio, Blind Adam, porn, comics, and everything in between, we here at, Awesome Sauce Radio, the Awesome Sauce Radio family, and the overall Demon Seed Radio family, I don't want to speak for everyone, but we in porn, adult entertainment, lost our oldest and dearest members. Dave Cummings was the oldest living porn actor and producer and director. He was also a contributor for Adult News FYI back in the day before, when it was actually a decent site before Robert Black ran the fucking thing into the ground. I learned this from the official news source, Awesome Sauce Radio, XBiz. That's where I get all my porn news and stay in touch with what's going on in the industry. Dave was a war veteran. He fought in, he got a medal, up in Vietnam. He was a retired veteran. He served our country. Thank you for your service. My hearts and my prayers go out to his loved ones. He had a very fascinating story. He entered the industry at 54, man. Now, that's not, having a vision versus having sight. What the fuck is? He won awards. He was in his 80s. He was stuck in 19 and 20-year-olds. That, my friends, is an American fucking hero and why America is the greatest country in the world. Alright? It truly, truly, truly is. I never had the pleasure of meeting Dave. I followed him on Adult News FYI back in the day. He had a lot of knowledge. But his story is something that should be told. Because it's he's an American hero. Served his country. Had a great family. Had a great life. I salute you, sir. Now we're going to have the moment of silence to Dave Cummings, the world's oldest porn star who's now up in heaven, sucking angels. He's getting mad blowjobs from Mary Magdalene and every porn star, prostitute, and stripper that's up there. Because sex workers do the work of God. They bring joy to the joyless, hope to the hopeless. They keep lonely people company. Recognize, test, or die. Yeah, like I said, I'm sick, so I can't bring the thunder today. But love you, Dave. Godspeed. Get home to heaven, and we're going to have a moment of silence. Amen. Big pimpin', pimpin' da doo. Amazon, how much time is left on our timer? Amazon, how much time is left on the timer?
You have 34 minutes left on your 1 hour time.
YouTube. Search at enter. Green chili. Land. Y.
Batwoman trailer?
Space.
Yeah, Batwoman trailer.
B-A-D-W-O-N-A-N space E-R-I-L-E-R. Enter. Escape. Virtual peace. Button the turning left parent 2020 Batwoman vertical bar exclusive look vertical bar season trailer vertical bar the CW heading level 3.
We're gonna play the Batwoman trailer because Batwoman dropped on the CW last Sunday. We're gonna. I'm gonna just say we're. Spoiler warning, we are gonna spoil the suck out of this. Ruby Rose is an amazing actress as Batwoman. I even dug Rachel Maldown as Dasper Fairchild, first appearing in Batman 540, which is a $5 book now, which you should probably still find in your dollar bins. I'm gonna look at Clifton tomorrow if I get there.
Enter Batwoman trailer dash YouTube video.
Whatever happens, whatever I have to face, it'll be worth it.
You have an entire city.
Oh my god! Huge fan. Perhaps she needs a little reminder that I'm not playing games. Eenie? Meenie? Miney?
Alert, up next Batwoman trailer cringe, up next Batwoman trailer.
Oh, fuck you haters!
Heading level 3.
Alright, so that's the Batwoman on the CW Sunday nights. On the CW app the next day on Mondays. You know, it was just fucking phenomenal. You know, Ruby Rose plays Catherine Kate Kane. She's an ex Marine or Navy SEAL, I think. Something like that. You know, she basically gets expelled from the academy for lesbian shenanigans. Now her and her girlfriend are glucking lips, and they get caught by their commander, and she gets the expulsion. Not cool. Not cool. Now Batman, for some mysterious reason, has left Gotham City. He's been gone for 3 years, and now the Crows, read by Kate's daddy, because she's got major daddy issues. This is led by Jacob Kane, and the Crows. Jacob Kane first appears in Detective Comics 854. If you want to make the dollar through the hollow hollow with some comics, I'm really going to recommend Detective Comics 854. There's a 1 in 15 but variant by Jock. There's the dollar comics variant. There's also a Ruby Rose photo cover. Because the main villain is Alice. Alice, in reality, is Kate's sister, who Kate believes is dead, but she's actually alive. She is the big bad of the season. She's played by Rachel Skarsen, who, if you're an old-school live-action DC comic book television show fan, if you got your DC Universe app and you're paying your $9 a month, she was Dinah Lance, a.k.a. the Black Canary, on the 2003 Birds of Prey television show. The one with Ashley Scott. Excuse me. Now, Ashley Scott is actually going to be reprising the Huntress for the Crisis crossover. You know, I really liked it. I like how this is. I also like the older interaction between Kate Kane and Luke Thox. Luke Thox is the son of Lucius Thox, character that was played by Morgan Freeman in the Batman Begins, Dark Knight Rises movies. Lucius Thox disappears in Batman 307. Luke Thox, can you honest? Out of continuity, first appearance is Batman Unlimited number 2, but he becomes Batwing in Batwing number 20 and disappears in Batwing number 19. There are still rumors that, you know, DC is going to kill Batman and Bruce Wayne off again, and that Luke Thox will become the new African American Batman. That's why those books are anywhere from $50 up. I mean, just all the player haters, you know, just shut the fuck up. Oh, it's got social justice in it. Oh, they sent it in the one line. You know, he's like, the suit is perfect perfection. And she's just like, it will be perfect perfection when the suit fits a woman. You know, big whoop. You know, she's someone trying to prove herself. It's part of the character. It's, you know, I'm looking forward to see eventually how, when they finally reveal that Alice, reveals to her to be Elizabeth Kane, her sister. I can't wait to see that. I'm looking forward to seeing what Batman villains they actually bring in. I know they're going to bring in Thomas Elliot, a.k.a. Hush. I know that they're, you know, but out of all the TV shows that were on CW for the Arrowverse, Flash, Supergirl, Black Lightning, which after the Crisis will be part of the Arrowverse officially, Arrow doesn't go on to this Wednesday. Batwoman, which I was expecting to have a lot more social justice warrior crap in it, you know, ripped on the headlines, you know, alien amnesty, you know, that type of stuff. The most, you know, ripped in the headline, you know, detainment camp stuff was in fucking Black Lightning. Black Lightning just punched you in the balls and stomped on your balls and gave you a golden shower with, this is a message for what's going on with the immigration, the detention, and, you know, whatever the fuck you're calling it, because I don't follow news all that often, but, you know, what happened? A lot of, in Black Lightning, which I thought was a great opening episode, you know, Psychotronic Man was in it. I do not know his disappearance. I'm going to have to look that up somewhere. Amazon, how much time is left on the timer?
You have 25 minutes left on your 1 hour timer.
It's a great time for comic book television on the small screen. You might want to buy copies of Flash 350. And Crisis on Infinite Earths number 8. My theory is I think that the John Wesley ship, Barry Allen from the 90s, from Earth 90, is going to be the one to die, not Grant Gustin. You know, I also think Oliver Queen, I don't think Oliver Queen's going to die. I don't know, like in Crisis on Infinite Earth number 12, like the Earth 2 Superman, the Earth 2 Lois, Superboy Prime, who first appears in DC Comics Presents number 86. And Alexander, Luther, Earth 3 all go into this cosmic heaven where they're no longer apart. They're basically just going to like a cosmic heaven where they can see everything in the new reality but can't interact with it. I think that's what's going to happen to Oliver Queen because that's where Felicity Smoke is. You know what? You know, It's a great, great times, man. I also can't wait to see three fucking Supermen on the screen at the same time. Tom Welling, Smallville. They should get Ryan Jeller, man, the triple X, Superman as well, to make a cameo somehow. You got that, you got Brandon Ross as the Kingdom Come Superman. Tyler Hoechlin is the modern Superman. I thought this week's Supergirl was kind of slow. The best comic book based show all week was Riverdale. It was the tribute episode to Luke Perry. That's all I'm gonna say without spoiling it, because I want people to watch it. If it doesn't bring tears to your heart, you're an inhuman monster, and you should have a high call girl cut your dick off. Recognize. Yeah, Ryan Driller, man, was a kick-ass Superman. He was awesome for the sauce. Let's see if we can find we haven't played it in a while, but the Wicked Comics, Axel Braun, Superman vs. Batman trailer. Batwoman. With Tommy Pistol as the Joker. Carmella Valentine as, Harley Quinn. Who I am going to be booking for something soon.
Enter. Escape. Virtual. Button. Superman. XXXA. Porn. Parody. Official. Trailer. Heading. Level 3. Link.
Yeah, but it's a great time to be a fan of comics, cosplay, movies, TV, porn, strippers, hookers. Just live your life, man. As Sarah Knight, the no fucks given guide guru says, do you. I want to interview Sarah Knight because her books have helped change my life. It made me the comic dealing, cocaine tripping, always pimping, Red Bull sipping, fanboy, porn producing motherfucker we all know and love. The magic of power not giving a fuck. Get your shit together. Do you. 3 books I highly recommend you read. Recognize. Big pimp.
Enter. Superman XXX trailer dash. YouTube video. Heading level. Button Superman XXXA porn pair. Button Batman V Superman XXX core. Enter. Superman. YouTube video.
We're picking what we want. Mm-hmm. We're streaming. We're gonna do HBO Showtime.
Back.
And then.
Fuck HBO! Except for on October 20th when the Watchmen episode premieres.
Superman XXXA porn parody official trailer heading level. Enter. Superman.
There may be an ad, so bear with us on that.
Alert, up next, Batman v Superman XXX colon an Axel Braun parody dash official trailer. YouTube video player, Batman v Superman XXX colon.
Remember this moment, Clark. For all the years to come.
LexCorp is not an easy place to break into.
Look at me. Look at me! Look at me!
Stay here with me and rule.
Earth is my home.
I like the fact that they use Maxima. Awesome sauce.
Bag. Heading level 3.
That was Axel Braun's Wicked Comics Batman vs. Superman trailer. This is Awesome Sauce Radio here on Demon Seed Radio Network. I'm your mentally undeveloped party host, Lion Adam Wonders, the comic pimp. Amazon, how much time is left on our timer?
You have 16 minutes left on your 1 hour timer.
Anyone wants to get in contact with the show, you can send us an email at comicpimpvip@gmail.com. comicpimpvip@gmail.com. You can leave us a voicemail at 201-675-2104. That's 201-675-2104. You can hook me up on Twitter at thecomicpimp. On Instagram at comicpimpvip@gmail.com, SoundCloud.com/awesomesauceradio, Facebook.com/fanboydelights, DIP, or Facebook.com/awesomesaucecomics. We will be doing a revamped Facebook page. My personal assistant, the sexy and talented Sabrina, her day job is driving her insane in the membrane. So, there's some things that fall through the cracks, you know, the chest cold, New York Comic Con, Exotica's coming up. I hope to see a bunch of you at the Clinton Comic Expo, which takes place October 13th, 2019, at the Clinton Rec Center, 1232 Main Ave, Clinton, New Jersey, www.newjerseycomicbookshows.com. If there's any of my homies that were at the LA Comic Con this weekend,
low battery,
and have a set of those Hot Topic exclusive Funko Pops that were being sold, hit me up. Especially the Harley is Robin. And anyone wants to sponsor an episode, we're going to thank our sponsors in a minute as I do something here with a cord. Unloop one more little roll. Yeah, I got it. You can, for $25, you'll get a t-shirt. You can mention anything you want that you want us to mention, and it will be done on the air. Yeah. basically how it rolls. Interesting. Okay. That's how that rolls. You know, so count the IPO Gmail or 201-675-2104. Speaking of my sponsor, I'd like to thank Scott's Collectibles, www.scottscollectibles.com. They are Europe's leading online comic book retailer.
46 minutes, 26 seconds, 46 minutes, 27 seconds.
You know, exclusive variants, exclusive convention variants, commissions from some of the industry's top artists, Lucio Perillo, Gabe Mayo, you got your Joshua Middleton, your Ben Olivers, your Jackie Cleese, headshots, body shots. Some of them are willing to do pornified versions of your favorite comic book characters. But for all the information on commissions, variants, email, Danielle@scottscollectibles.com. Thank you, Danielle, for sponsoring the podcast. You tried the rest, and I'll try the best. www.scottscollectibles.com. I'd like to thank, Keeper Games, the makers of the Laid Gum, Gumballs, Rainbow Dick Suckers, Novelty Candies, your bachelor parties, your bachelorette parties, holiday gifts. I think I'm going to make a basket of their shit for someone in my family who needs to, You don't fuck with a Jedi Master's son. Jedi pimp nest are going snoochie, snoochie, snooch. I can't wait for the chest cold to end. But www.khpergames.com. I also would like to give a shout out to one of the longest on and off sponsors of this podcast, Sal's Pizza Corner. Without going to Sal's Pizza Corner from 2000 to 2015, I would not be the podcaster, porn producer, or comic book dealer that I'd be today. Jelly Apadonna is an amazing person. Don't let his big, mean, nasty persona fool you. He's got a heart of gold. His dude is amazing. He helped get many people in the Ramsey area right. Gave us a place to hang out, a place to belong. 71 West Main Street, Ramsey, New Jersey, 07446, 201-327-8929. I need to go home again. Walking distance style from the Twilight Zone. Just to have a calzone. Or a personal white pie and a top of buffalo chicken with a side of blue cheese and a bunch of sodas. Talk shit to one another and know those were great times. Amazon, how much time is left on our timer?
You have 10 minutes left on your 1 hour timer.
Like I said, this was a very, very, very weird week to me. I had an eye doctor appointment, which was somewhat good. I met with my boy, Stephen Hansen, from iAssist, which is a technology company that deals with devices for people who are blind or low vision. I might actually talk to him about sponsoring the podcast a little bit. Like I said, I turned 46. My birthday was Wednesday. I had a beautiful chicken parm dinner with my family. I secured a really great interview through the next episode. So if you're a Spider-Man or Spider-Verse fan, you're gonna want to tune into that. That's gonna be amazing. you know, been watching South Park and Family Guy ups while I'm getting over this cold. Family Guy is such an amazing, so I'm actually going to go up for old time's sake. I'm going to go. I'm probably going to do this around the time of Rhode Island Comic Con. You know, I'm a Johnson & Wales graduate. I spent more time from 1999 to 2002 at, you know, Foxy Lady. There was Foxy Lady, there was Centerfolds. And that's right, it was Centerfolds, Fantasies, Foxy Lady. And there was another one, which is really up a... I forget the name of it, but there's another strip club that's really, like, big time up there as well. It's not actually in Providence, it's kind of, like, closer to, like, Massachusetts and shit. But I'm going to go get eggs and legs. You know, I want to meet Dig, you know, Kurt Angle. Chevy Chase is going to be there. They got Gabrielle Delato, if you're a comic book art fan. I'm thinking of getting a booth. I want to see what it would cost to get a booth at the show. Where I'll have some, you know, girly girls. Some of the cosplay XXX All-Star team, which you can rent. You can't buy love, but you can rent it for an hour. Recognize. You can rent it for 15 minutes, half an hour, hour. You can get a massage. We'll give you like an energy drink and a tune tumbler of your choice. We're gonna have, I don't know what convention we're gonna debut this at yet, but we're gonna kick gas, take things, pit pours, game dame. We're gonna fucking recognize, take over the world, addicted by doom style, motherfuckers. Yep, we're gonna be the first blind man to win an AZN. Because I have a new scene written that I'm gonna film. I'm going to talk to my homeboy Tommy J during the week. TJ Money, what up, bitch? Happy 50th, you old fuck. Yeah. Remember, you don't need sight to have a vision. It's not what happens to you, it's what you do about it. You can do anything, you can be anything. To quote the lottery, that's all you really do need is a dollar and a dream. You know, we are the wealthiest, greatest country in the world. The United States of motherfucking America. The streets are paved with gold. There's opportunity everywhere. And being a very proud New Yorker, I'll give you an example with the time we have left. You can drink soda pop and beers, keep all the cans, because you get a coin deposit with cans here in New York. There's other major cities where it's done. But let's just say you have a whole little trash can full of these stocking cans and bottles. You cash them in, you get $80. With $80, you can, you know, make a short little movie. If you know how to do it right. You know? You can buy a $20 bag of pot. Because everything goes into a bag of weed. Amazon, how much time is left on the timer? Buy some brownie mix and make marijuana brownies and cut them up, wrap them up, and you get some, you know, you get like 10 marijuana brownies. We'll get out the calculator for a minute. So I'll say in a batch of 420 adult flavored brownies, you get like maybe 15 brownies, right? I hate my desk. So, you're gonna charge $10 a brownie.
1.00.
You know, let's just say you get 15 brownies out of this if you cut them up.
Times 1.5 equals 1.50.
So you're gonna make $150 for those brownies,
minus
$20 for the bag of pot. Minus number 15 for your brownie ingredients.
1.5 equals 1.15.
And you're saying every $10.
Minus.
Minimum wage. So we'll make it $15. Because in a perfect world, minimum wage I guess would be 15 and shit.
1, 5.
Yeah, I'll take your time to make the brownies, because that's about an hour.
Equals 1, 0, 0.
So, you have, you know, $100 profit.
Clear.
From a
2, 0 plus 1, 5 plus 1, 5 equals 5, 0 clear.
You're gonna make $100 off of $50, and you can set up. You can go in front of like somewhere in Times Square with your marijuana brownies, because marijuana brownies are awesome. Recognize. And that, my friends, is called how you start a business. You get a reputation. You start saying, and then eventually you can say, I have the best pop brownies in all of Times Square. Fuck the world. This is America, son, where the streets are paved with gold. And if you want something, regardless of what it is, you can go get it. And that's what makes America great. Because you don't need sight to have a vision. All right? It doesn't matter what the only limits you put on yourself are the limits you put on yourself. Alright? The universe is limitless, it's abundant, it's wealthy, and that's all you have to do is ask, work, take the first step, and just never ever quit. Never give up until you're king of the motherfucking world. Awesome sauce to the word. Word to big bird motherfuckers. Amazon, how much time is left on our timer?
You have 2 minutes and 10 seconds left on your 1 hour timer.
Amazon, what's a donkey punch?
Donkey punch is a punch or cocktail made of 1 part rum, 3 parts orange juice, 2 parts ginger ale, 1 part pineapple juice and grenadine syrup. Other customers have also asked, what's a rusty trombone? Would you like to know the answer?
Yes, what's a rusty trombone, bitch?
I'd rather not answer that.
Amazon, what's a donkey punch?
Sorry, I don't know that.
Amazon, turn the volume up. Amazon, what's a rusty trombone?
I'd rather not answer that.
Oh, you know what? Another group of motherfuckers. But yeah, you can find all our back episodes on SoundCloud. SoundCloud.com/awesomesauceradio. You know what? And always keep one foot in the gutter, one fist in the gold. Be too caught to handle, too cold to old. Yeah, I need to go rest. Because, you know, I'm still getting over this cold. Colds suck. Sinus infections suck. Girls suck. They suck real good. You pay them 2 bits. You see their tits. You drop the goo. You pay the thoo. And you go boom shakalaka. Boom shakalaka. Boom shakalaka. Boom. Boom shakalaka. Boom. Amazon, how much time is left on our timer?
You have 20 seconds left on your 1 hour timer.
I mean, I can't wait to do this interview in a couple days. Can't wait to see Jane set up Bob Reboot on Tuesday, October 15th. I may go see it a second time in the theater on October 17th with the double feature of Jane Silent Bob Strike Back and Reboot together. Blind item out. I love you guys. Amazon, stop.
Viewfinder. Take picture. Stop recording video. Button.